2018 Acura MDX vs INFINITI QX60. Car 01. The 2018 QX60 is only available with a 3.5-liter V6 engine that produces 295 horsepower and 270 pounds-to-foot of torque while achieving up to 20 miles per gallon city and 27 miles per gallon highway. Those figures are similar to the standard engine in the MDX, which achieves 19 miles per gallon city and 27 miles per gallon highway with front-wheel drive. Other performance highlights on the MDX include a 9-speed AT with sequential SportShift paddle shifters and max towing capacity of 5,000 pounds. The new Acura MDX gives you lots of room for loading. There is 43.3 cubic feet of space behind the second row of seating and 90.9 cubic feet of space when you have all the rear seats folded down. Things are more limited in the INFINITI. With just 40.8 cubic feet behind the second row and only 76.5 cubic feet of cargo space overall. These models have a similar starting price point, but the 2018 MDX feels like a much more luxurious vehicle. When the weather is nice in West Haven, open up the power moonroof. And when visibility is low, rely on the automatic high-low beams. The cabin is filled with high-tech features like a dual dashboard display that handles cabin controls and infotainment, and an 8-speaker stereo with a high internet radio. The QX60 does not come standard with a sunroof, relies on manual high beams, has one display screen, and a stereo with only 6 speakers.